This part of training is really hard. I'm working on changing my steps to my backhand with my left foot first as opposed to my right. I need to get there, plant my left foot, and push forward. The forehand's pretty easy. Like, I've always hit open stance forehand, so it's okay. But this kind of changing in movement, whenever you teach this movement, you gotta do it in a slow progression. This part with the little steps, super hard. And if you watch me play, I normally don't have this kind of good footwork. And so I'm working to go back to basics. Long steps to the ball, tiny steps to adjust to the ball, and keeping my heels off the ground. And it's stuff I used to do, but when you teach tennis for a long time, what tends to happen is you learn to not react to your students and you teach flat-footed. Your heels are down. And so you have to unlearn those years of teaching tennis. I mean, as much as possible, teaching tennis really hurts your game because you lose the reaction time. You don't figure out where they're going to hit the ball, but you figure out how they're hitting the ball. And you figure out, oh, how to correct it. And then you don't need to do that in a match. And then your footwork suffers.
I'm just trying to get the ball.